Alrighty. Come back through it, is it? No.
Good boy.
Come on. Now, send off the little munch.
Yay, Teddy Dog. Yay.
Right, Teddy. No, no, Teddy.
Oh, under you go.
No, 90.
My boys.
Go with your rabbit, Brad.
What are you doing, Teddy? Find a pretty cat. Teddy, I'm looking for a pretty cat. I know. Go on. Show me where a pretty cat is. Go find a pretty cat.
Did you make me all wet, Teddy? At the park, your favorite place in the world.
They're all the same.
Have you been swimming? Swim. Good boy, Teddy. Good boy, give me a high five. Good boy. Yeah, good boy.
High five, Charlie. High five.
High five, Joe. Yay! I love my Charlie.
Just a light afternoon snack for Teddy.
Sure you can carry it? Yeah! Choco, king of Cho. Go kill bison and buffalo.
Made run.
Charlie. Yeah, go ahead. Make a mess. Where do you want to go next? Thank you, Teddy, for your concern. Charlie, where do you want to go now? Do you want to go on the slide? There, Charlie. Can you go down the slide? Hello, Teddy.
Did you come out here?
Oh, good boy, Charlie, for giving water to Teddy.
Oh, that's pretty.
Good boy, Charlie, that was holding your baby sister Abigail very well. Life's a game made
for everyone. Oh, God.
As well?
Choco flying!
Choco flying! Choco flying! Hold on, pull on the bus. You got bus? And then Choco can go flying.
I think Daddy's enjoying playing with Buzz.
And you really know the show, and if you're happy and you know, we'll wag your tail. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want the show, and if you're happy and you know, we'll wag your tail.
Good boy.
Okay, Jojo, go, go, go.
And Teddy, what do you say?
Who wants my baby to jump into the water?
Yeah, sounds like a good idea. You have to go next.
Six.
Who's down there, Abigail?
Teddy.
No, Abigail, that's for you.
Teddy.
Teddy loves that. Stop.
Good boy.
Good girl, Abigail.
No, no, don't. Good boy, Teddy. Gentle. Teddy's a good boy. Gentle.
Try again, Abigail.
Hi, it's Grandma and Grandpa from Canada.
Hi, it's Gramps from Ottawa, Canada. Hi, Joe. What do you got there?
Oh, fantastic. Who have you got there, Charlie?
Me.
It's you in cutout form.
What do you want, Ted? Do you want some num-nums? Do you? And maybe a sausage? Do you want a sausage, Teddy? Do you want some num-num? And maybe a sausage?
There's no food down there. I assure you.
No Scooby snacks down here, first of all.
So hungry. Go on, off you get. Good boy. Let's go get you some food then, shall we? Num nums? Yes? So yes, Dad, a high five.
Hup, Teddy, hup.
Good boy.
Hup, hup. There's a good boy. Oh, down and hup, 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 hup. Yeah. Kiss, kiss. Oh, thank you very much.
Eat me, I mean.
Don't forget the Twinkie eyes.
Teddy, go on, Teddy. Go on, throw the stick for Teddy. Big throw.
You want this to go to the after stick?
Do you want it? One, two, three, fetch. Go on. Says no swimming, no falling, no eating the fish, no having fun. Hey, Teddy, good boy! Bring your stick!
Hey, I can rescue the stick!
You can rescue the stick! Good boy!
There
Don't
goes.
Fall in, Choco Dam! Hi, Charlie, give us a wave!
Maybe
we can walk
behind the smoke
and the bike! That was it! Well, come on, Charlie! You can do it! Come on! Come on! That's Teddy's stick. Ready, steady, go!
Who's my boy?
did I lie? Is it good to see your dad?
Oh, I love you, buddy. I love you so much. I love my baby. Hi, Dada's here.
Go for a twin, Tim. Oh, oh! Didn't quite make it, Schnuffler. Come on, then. Oh, good one, Snack. Good one, Badge.
Who's my Snuff? Who's that? Who's that, Teddy?
Fine, in you go. In you go. Good boy. Want to go find the swim team? Go on. Go for a swim team. Enjoy yourself, young man. I like to twin it, twin it. Good boy. Come on, come up. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Good boy. Shake, shake. Good shake, shake action. Teddy, shake, shake. Wiggle, wiggle.
Good boy. Are you smoking, Teddy? Smoking hot. It's nice in the car.
Open here, Teddy. Teddy. Open it up, Snuffs. Open it up.
Teddy, you find the edge works best?
Teddy!
Oh, oh my goodness!
Oh, good boy, Ted. Open it up. Now, what did he give him, Teddy? What did he give him, Teddy?
Ah, Snuffer got his one!
Abby, you're so good. Surrounded by all your prezzies, you're looking after Ted, sir.
Hi, Ted. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Teddy!
Merry Christmas, Teddy!
Daddy!
Happy show, Daddy, all the presents you got in your bag.
Oh, Teddy's happy. Color?
Oh, I always want it. It's just like the man in school.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Daddy, we need a screwdriver!
Oh, but didn't you get one for Christmas? Look who's arrived!
Grandpa John!
Hi, Grandpa!
Hello, hello, Merry Christmas.
Can you get one of your...
Thank you, Grandpa.
I'll leave the screwdriver.
Happy Christmas.
What is Abby doing? Oh, you got your ducks lined up in a row, sweetie?
Yes.
Did he get the ball? That you're telling me. Show me what you want.
What?
Is it Abby's leftover? Is that what your heart desires?
Hi, Ted.
This shoe's here. Which ones do you want to wear?
Sandals again.
Teddy's looking for mommy. And now.
Christmas, Teddy.
Martial art. Judo book.
Bobby, you think there's something for Snuff Badger in there? I can smell it from here.
Teddy.
Here's your present. This is for Teddy.
Come here,
share.
Teddy, come here.
We'll see Mummy.
No, I knew it because I got it.
No, we're going to help it rip.
Go, Teddy.
Rip.
This for Teddy.
Rip.
Teddy
rip.
Treat.
You've been great at ripping all Christmas. What yeah. is this?
You've already got the treat.
Yay, you did it, Teddy.
What Teddy, a, treat.
What a delicate job. He just unrolled it.
That's for Snatch.
Yeah. Happy Christmas, Teddy.
Merry Christmas, Snatch.
Oh, what is this?
It's repellent!
It
repels snuff badgers.
And what's this, Teddy?
What did Daddy get here?
Oh, it's a nice t-shirt. Wow, look at that. It's like a jungle shirt.
Oh, look what Santa stuffed in there, Teddy. Bushy, definitely for Daddy and Bushy beans. Who's it for? Who's it for?
Me to my thing, lost into my singing.
How are your skills, buddy? Charlie, you're so good.
We're not awake, stare alone and vacant. Living in conditions
that
don't want to make. Sunny pay of house on a proper
day. Hi, baby. Hello, Kenny. Get your bangers on. Good boy, Ted. Bring your little stick back. Good boy. Well done. Have you throw it again? Okay. Ready? One.
Due to this kingdom's a room just slap a rapper, lost a lynch, no. Got the gathering, the no longer matter like a black hole.
Thank you, see? Oh! What are the other things you like, Teddy?
Sniffing, licking, spatting, belting, I forgot. I mean, well, thank you for reminding me. Patting. Jinx.
Always four moves ahead of my competition, listen.
Looking after Mummy?
Yeah, were you, Snoop? Yeah.
Waiting for Daddy, but also waiting for Mummy and Bear.
You're guarding everything, Snoop.
Go for another swim. And then have another jump in.
Oh yeah. Cool off. Oh yeah.
Here's Teddy. Ted! Ted! Teddy!
Wiggle wiggle with your bum, sweetie. That's it.
Sit down. We need to have a chat now. Who ate the chocolate Easter egg when I was at work today? Who ate the egg? What? Who ate this egg? Who did? What? What? Who ate this? All these eggs? Who ate them when we were at work? All these lovely chocolates. Who ate those chocolates? Was it delicious?
What's he doing, Abby?
Eating the pizza.
In his little house. Only a little bit where he ever digs in our garden. In his little house.
There has to be somewhere for Teddy to live in this garden.
That's right. He has to have his own little privacy. There he is.
Privacy.
Hiding in the bushes. Hi, Teddy.
Teddy.
Oh, is that delicious?
How is that?
Yum.
Okay, attention. Stand at ease.
Oh, hang on,
quick, salute!
Yeah.
So you've lost that one.
Watch.
What he would do when he's here, like, pick them up like this. And
go on, Charlie, release.
And he would throw them up in the air.
That's why he's holding on to this.
That's right.
He's holding on to
it. Teddy. 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 Hi, Snuff. Hi, Teddy. Come on.
Abby's a bit of pee-pee as well. Ooh, ooh. We just come home.
Daddy.
Yes, Shane.
Can we play that game?
Abby, did you spill some milk on Daddy's wonderfully washed carpet? Oh my God! What's going on? If you spill milk, I ain't going to be the pussy to lick that up when it goes sour.
What do you think, Ted?
Who did that?
Don't do that again. Don't spill milk.
Oh, okay.
To the Burns Cafe. I'm filming!
Yeah! Hope I don't fall.
It's the puppy time.
Hello, Teddy!
I got ya.
Teddy's looking at my feet. Doesn't know what's going on.
That's our doggy.
If you came to dance, put your...
Where'd you get your doggy? Oh, Snoopy!
If you came to drink, put your...
Snoopy! Snoopy!
You dug yourself a hole?
Yeah.
Sometimes he's really excited, he'll actually do it. Dogs don't want to do it, but sometimes Teddy will do it.
Daddy, put this around you.
The doofs are wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, says she wanna f what? Next thing you know, we out on the floor and she's licking me up.
Now he's in.
Hello, Snoop. Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. There we go.
Hello, Snoop.
Upstairs.
Why are you going upstairs?
Go away!
Teddy, do you think Grandpa knows how to look after himself? What has Grandpa done? Come on, show Daddy. Come on, show Daddy. What's Grandpa done? Show Daddy. Grandpa, what have you done? Teddy's just showing me what you've managed to do.
Yeah?
You managed to set yourself up with a jacuzzi.
Grandpa, can I push hands?
I don't know.
I really don't think so. I think these are little life lessons that it's important to start picking up early on in your life.
Where are my greens?
Greens are the best bit, believe it or not.
Where's Teddy?
Oh, Schnaff! He was having cuddles with Grandpa for Schnaffings. Oh, don't... Oh, hello! Hello, monster. Hello, baby. Well, it's nice to come and say hello to you, Dad.
Where do I hang out? What do I do? Oh. Look at this, everybody! Look at Teddy's just done! He's just done to rip it! Come on, Teddy!
Come on, give it him! Tommy, let Teddy do it!
Good boy, Teddy! Teddy, Teddy! Oh.
Of all the things he wants most, he's fixated on those macadamias. You're gonna have to give him macadamia later on, Dad.
Oh, Grandpa!
Starstruck now, pups. What does it say on the bag? Pup and pussy. Yeah. What do you want, Ted?
Oh, Snoop!
Heavy treat! Oh my God! Treat for you!
He loves it. Snoopy. I'm having a snuffy treat, actually, Dad.
Having a snug snug. Yes, young lady. Martino, he's definitely a young lady.
Hello, Schnaff.
You're the star of the Schnaff.
You better dance. Let's make a night.
Yay, Heidi! Woo!
You won't forget.
Teddy, you're looking after Grandpa's. You are, aren't you? It's been very good looking after Grandpa's. You've been hurting him like a sheepdog.
She won't, but I bet she will. Timber.
Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot.
Oh,
yes.
Hey, Dad. Did you get the pelican? He's chasing the pelican.
You better move.
Shania.
Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
Bad. This is MSG Teddy. He can't settle down. Abby made the best bed ever. Look at him go.
He's been crazy for the last 40 minutes.
He's just hyper. Old man Teddy is hyper. He's so funny. Three chicken nuggets. Vestibule disease. He's feeling dizzy. He's put himself into Abby's house because he feels nice and cozy in there.
Shall we close the curtains?
Yeah, I just opened.
Happy Easter!
Come on, Jay!
Doesn't he look drunk because he's got his syndrome with his head? His inner ear is messed up. And he's a little bit drunk. Look, he's all a bit sort of drunk and schnarf.
But this is the first time we have played fetch with Teddy, I think in about a year. Look at him go!
Play fetch with Schnaff.
Give me.
Here he comes. Here comes Drunk Snarf.
Oh. Oh. Go on, old man. Turning 14 in a month.
Good boy, Jar Jar.
He's playing Jar Jar.
This is the first time I've seen him play fetch.
Come on, Jar Jar.
One, two,
three, Jar. Good boy. Come on. Come on, you snuff on snuff.
Oh, Whitney Mummy Houston, the Irish Whitney Houston.
Come on, Jar Jar. Come on, drunken snuff.
Oh, Jar Jar. Come on, Jar.
I love you. And so please don't take my shangers and choco demas away. Night night.
Not that fast, not fast. Hey!
Making a little bit.
I didn't know that.
Vogue.
Football, HD, thanks, Dad. How's it going, Ted? Did you enjoy the game?
Yeah, good game.
Oh, Jar Jar.
Charlie Chops.
Oh.
Here come the pros. Whoa. Hello, Ted. Teddy. Family.
Hello, Dad.
Come on, raiding party.
Raiding pirates.
Teddy's gonna pop up with you.
Joanna. It's a double dip. And look at Teddy.
He's like, yeah, I'm a happy snarf.
Well, he's stoned. Teddy's got the munchies. Good night.
Look at that happy dog. Pulled me here, and he gets a little chicken treat from the Chinese owners.
Oh, oh goodness, it's like Christmas time.
Oh wait, don't eat the paper. Hold on, that's not the treat.
Last one, there you go.
Poshest dog in glee, haven't sushi.
There's Choco Tin. With his old man Schnarf. He's just chilling out, having a little sleepy time. They both have a big smile. Older brother, Schnarf, younger brother, Charlie, just chilling.
Bloody hungry.
Is there any more num nums for Dada?
I'm gonna check where mummy is and little ones.
Smiley Snarf.
You okay, Teddy? My baby, aren't you?
I rub you, Teddy.
Jesus.
My lord, you just put on the orange coat for Schnarf. Okay. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Oh, Gigi! Come on! I'm ready, Dad! I'm ready for the rain!
So buckled up now.
It's bucketing down. Good boy, Dada. Hello, Teddy. Hello, Ted.
Teddy.
Come.
Good boy. Yes, Schnarf.
Good boy. What you having then? Good boy. I'm having my pixie attack, Staff Duff. Teddy's pixies of the earrings, please.
Nothing there.
Give me that rub, Dada. That earring smell would be nice, actually. Thanks, Dad, very much.
Teddy and Daddy chilling, glass of wine, reading the NRA magazine.
Teds are just hanging on the front porch.
Watch the world go by.
Oh, good boy, Teddy! Good boy! Good boy! This is what happens when you come home, Abby. He's so excited. He's so excited he's become a young schnuff again.
Woke up.
Oh, good boy. Good boy, Teddy! Let's see if you can chase. Can you even chase that? Huh? 1, 2, 3, go! Go!
Here it is, Stupers! Here it is! Oh, good boy! Bring it back in, Snarf, my Snarf!
Hi!
Hi,
I'm just an old Snarf!
Oh.
Yeah,
good boy!
Good boy!
Good boy!
Good time!
First word.
Heart.
Third word.
Iron. Husband.
Charlie.
Oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Sound of
silence.
Sound of music.
Yes. I didn't know it.
It wasn't.
I know. I told her I'd help her.
Sound of music.
Teddy panty. Give us a panty. Are we having a nice walk in the park? Duff badger.
Don't want to be on the video? No, not looking this way, looking other way.
Good boy. Oh, there he is. He's in the video. Oh, dear. Give you special ear tickles. Oh, yeah. Ear tickles. Love you, Teddy.
Thanks.
Oh, he's just hanging out with his brother and sisters. Like, oh my lord, I'm just having the best time in the world. Listen to that special wedding sound.
This is the happiest face I've seen on Schnuff in years. Look, he is just in cloud nine. Yeah, there he is.
In terms of burying whatever it is right now, I'm not being afraid of ATM anymore.
Oh, well, that's an interesting perspective.
I brought you in. What did I do?
I'm gonna make him win.
He's gonna win anyway.
Here's my boy, Schnuff Douche. He's a happy snap. He's just been given a doggy chew. And some love from his family. And he's up on his sofa. Yes, on sofa. And he's having cuddles. Kiss.
Did he just stop?
Just a little video.
Are you doing one right now?
No, I'm not videoing at all.
The best boy in the whole world.
Give me my num-nums, he says. Give me my num-nums. Give me my num-nums. I'll just lie down and fight these days. Yeah. Oh, now you're talking. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I eat you. Yeah, I eat you. Yes, man. Num num finally.
I give him a tiny bit of meat for a treat.
You will not do a poo.
You're hypnotized.
You will not. Here. Come over here. Now, a little duck. Get him on earth.
Aww.
Secretive.
I don't know.
Just take it quick. Everyone look up. Hi.
Hiya. I'm the smallest one.
Yeah, you're tiny.
Mama.
Yeah, up on here. He wants to play it too as well. Come on, Ted. Come on. Come on, little man.
Yeah, good boy, Pushnifter. Come on in, little man.
Yeah, Charlie's discovered fire.
With your brother. I just came out because I saw that the film camera was on and I wanted to get center stage.
Hey, where are you dancing with your brother?
Yeah, I'm just hanging with Choco actually.
Teddy's having a little rest with us.
Dolores, we'll have an eye rest with us.
We always said near the end we would let Teddy up on the bed. Because he can't get up himself anyway. Probably going to live for three more years.
30 more years.
Yeah, 3 more years.
30.
We'll be going to the Airbnb at Woolai for the next 3 years. We got a smile.
He stuck his nose in my nose.
He's very happy. He's got a smile. He's happy.
Beep.
Beep.
very flexible. Isn't she, Teddy? The sound of silence. This bookends my day. A walk on the beach in the morning and then drinking on the beach in the evening. Yeah, we definitely need to get a beach house. No doubt about it. The best husband.
Yeah.
Love you. Nearly lost the dog yesterday and the car today.
The dog fell down the embankment yesterday. He's still trying to do it. He's trying to get to the beach.
He really wants to get to the beach. Except that there's a cliff there.
He jumped down the cliff. It's 15 meters down. Luckily, the vegetation is so thick, he got caught in the bush.
Hi, Ted. No, I don't. Yeah. Hey, guys, we've been in this place for like 3 days now, and we haven't been to the beach much.
Every day, two or three houses down, and he's looking for a way to the beach.
The lightning.
There's the lightnings. The ancient gods of Greece had war. Three chariots. The central chariot is Zeus, and he's really annoyed at his friends, his children, Hermes and Apollo.
Oh, so cool.
Mommy's so desperate for alcohol, she's just drinking Aerogard now. What do you think, Ted? Good boy. Are you happy, Teddy, in your holiday home?
Teddy loving the holidays. What?
Like he wants a hug.
Chomping at the bit to get in the ocean. He comes alive, and I noticed that at Willi as well, but I didn't realize it was so potent until now. He comes alive near the water. Don't you, Ted?
Yeah, I think there's actually some liquid here.
He's thirsty as well, okay.
That's the diabetes.
Now here he is, and he's still trying to get to the beach. Loves it.
Loving it.
I want to go to the beach, Daddy.
This is the courthouse over here, so if you get in trouble and you have to go to court, you end up going in there. Bless you, Aunt.
Of the toffs.
helped you, little man?
Yep, helping Daddy do the clippings of the trees.
Here.
Where's Teddy? Playing with Mavis?
No. There she is. Hi, Mavis. Are you playing with Ted?
Chicken taps.
I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells falling on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to
this handsome devil.
Oh, you should have me.
Yeah, she's Teddy.
You know what I mean? They got me up. Take heed, cause I'm a lyrical poet. Miami's on the scene, just in case you didn't know it. My town that created all the bass sound. Enough to shake and kick holes in the ground, cause my style's like a chemical spill. Feasible rhymes you can vision and feel. Conducted in form, this is a hell of a concept. We make it hype, and you want us to push it.
What's going on here?
For Daddy? No, for Daddy!
You like that? Oh, yummy! Yeah! It's good stuff.
Kiki, come on. Good boy. Come on, Sniffer. There we are. Looking nice and strong, aren't you, Teddy? Good boy.
God provided. Whee! Just on the side of the road as I leave the house, one of the backpackers, leaving their annoying shopping trolleys, became a godsend.
Let's go, Ted. Let's do this, Ted.
I look like one of the knackers.
Hello, Ted. You made it to the vets, yeah?
Good boy.
What's going on here, Dada?
So.
Snuggle, my boy.
Something bad had happened.
No.
What are you doing up there? Good boy. Good boy.
Okay,
Sniffer. Have you got another treat for me?
Yeah.
I do, actually.
I want to join you guys.
I'll get another treat.
Saving this for Snarfs.
You always like these bickies. You have a bicky, Charlie.
Bicky.
Oh, he always liked those bickies.
Bicky. Oh, yeah.
Damn right, man. Damn right.
Been getting those bickies for many years at the cafes. Cafe bicky.
Bicky.
There.
Oh, man.
There we go.
Oh, Chloe.
Yes,
warm and cold. I think he's enjoying the heavy blanket. It's nice and calming, you know?
It is.
There he is.
Best day of his life.
Yeah.
We'll make sure the last ones are good, though, eh? If a little bit of fish goes Teddy's way, Charlie, that's okay.
Alright, look me in the eyes.
There you go, Ted.
These are my
what you've been waiting for.
Look my eyes.
Yeah, that's what I want, everybody.
Big boobies.
A little bit more fish falls this way, Charlie. It won't be the worst thing in the world.
Don't say that because Abby will be flinging the fish over.
Teddy.
This is the kind of meal that we have every night in this house.
I got this feeling.
Oh, what are you looking at, Ted? Want to go down there? Come on. Let's do this.
Oh.
Here we go. 17 years, Ted, of playing here.
Actually, let's let you go in yourself.
Okay. I was about to put your...
There you go.
Does that come with you?
Boy, Ted.
I'm going for a dream, everybody.
Teddy's last swim in his favorite spot. And he's got a friend.
I love it.
Say hi to Teddy.
Come on, Teddy. Good boy.
You're on a different road down in the hills.
Good boy.
She's on going out.
Well, Charlie, look,
here I go.
Woo! Please, we gotta kill the switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s. I love it.
It's okay, his front legs are doing all the work. It's fine. Always loved a good food.
Maybe you're not that small, are you?
Is he that taller than you?
Charlie, did you grow today?
Mom, I'm kidding, I'm not. Charlie, let's go feed the chickens!
Hello, Ted.
Did you come and say hello?
What was he doing a second ago? Yeah, still got it, Ted. Still got it. Love
you. I'm going to protect you then.
I'm going to protect this.
Watch this, man. Get up. Get on up. Everybody, get up. Get on up. I'm looking at your scene. Get on up. Who knows if you live clean? Get on time, only. Man, I wish of my sheep. But I'm going to tell you something to them. Get on up, everybody, get up! Get on up, I'm looking at your scene, get on up!
He's having the time of his life. Yeah, we're videoing all his outings.
How old is this for?
17.
So 17 years young.
He's yours a Cocker Spaniel?
Yeah.
Oh, nice! Ah, the Lord Spaniel's reunion.
Oh, nice.
Look, it's so pretty!
Yeah. This is his last day.
We were like, you know, it's not really fair to keep it going anymore.
This is fine.
We always
find
it
fair
if they're not mobile.
Yeah.
Pretty much where we're at.
Yeah,
we love him to bits, but we kind of have to come to the decision.
He still loves his little sister.
Nice smell of the grass.
Hi, Ted. Put on the gun, Nana. Put on.
his tail for you, Franny.
Get on up, everybody, get up. Get on up, honey.
Oh, this is a business. Here we go.
He barked twice today looking after himself. Good boy, Ted. Still got it.
All right, Ted, you ready to go to Tram Shacks? Pick up Charlie first and go to Tram Shacks? Go for a run. Yeah? Yeah, maybe the car's on. What do you think, Snuffy?
You'll perk up once you get outside, buddy.
At least you got your shoes on.
I got a fake kiss.
Oh, yeah. How do you got a fake kiss?
Yeah, because he stuck his tongue out while I was eating it, but it attached my hand.
There, Sniffer. He's all laid out nicely on the park bench. He's having a little tweet-tweet. He's got an umbrella, making sure he's got no sun on his face. Tweet-tweet.
He's looking up at you, Abby. Give me the num-num. The Last Supper.
And if you said, you know, it's like, if I was been so happy that I know all this, I'd have a beautiful life.
Exactly.
That's my
attitude. That's a good thing.
Oh, that's very good. Thank you, Evers.
Little paw here, little paw there, little paw through here. Do you want to go in and see if they've called ice chocolate for you?
I can't breathe any breath.
Yeah, I think we're squeezing the life out.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop a bomb or not? Sad man.
bass now.